Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Get.
It's okay, don't worry. We've designed WOD 2.0 for you, the athlete. It has more complete programming, better scaling options, and easier tracking. It will take you to the next level. Stick around for a guided tour of WOD 2.0. Let's start with the new iPhone app. What better way to keep in touch with the latest news from Albany CrossFit and CrossFit Clifton Park? You can get our daily workouts, event updates, and even track your WOD results. Search the App Store for Outside the Box. If you still use our website to get your workout preview, don't worry. It's still there. And yes, it's been updated too. The warm-up and after-party are gone, and we're calling it what it truly is, a portion of the WOD. Keep in mind, always be wary of the volume of multiple workouts, and consult your coach each day to help with scaling. And what makes CrossFit unique? Well, it's that everyone hits the same workout, and you can expect to see all the elite athletes and coaches hitting classes again. That's right, everyone's sweating and working hard side by side, just the way it ought to be. So let's talk about competing against the best in the gym. We're introducing a new way to track the top scores. You'll notice a leaderboard is up in the WOD room, and the best athletes can proudly display their accomplishments for all to see. What about daily results? This is how the result board used to look, but not anymore. We're cleaning it off and letting you take it over. Write any and all results on the whiteboard for everyone to see. This can be weight loss, personal records, or anything else you want to share with the community. Let's talk about community. Our counterculture thrives on Facebook. With constant updates from coaches and members, all the pictures from the day's events, and now a new group that gives us and the cult a haven to proudly boast all of our accomplishments. Make sure you're a part of the fun. So there you have it, WOD 2.0, designed by the coaches for the athletes. Hope you guys enjoy the ride. I know I will.